from the dark domain, and he lives forever.